Hello my dear friends, today I am going to tell you few amazing ideas to celebrate Father's Day. So let's start it. First idea is, you can write an acrostic poem for your father. Second idea is, you can make a very beautiful Father's Day wishing card. Third idea is, you can write a very fascinating story for your father. In this story, you can take that moments which makes your father more special for you. Fourth idea is, you can sing a very heart-touching song for your father. And the last one is a thoughtful gift you can make for your father. I hope you all will like these ideas. Thank you. Bye-bye.